Bollywood's khiladi Akshay Kumar on Monday gave fans a behind-the-scenes glimpse of the high-octane and unadulterated action to expect from Rohit Shetty's Sooryavanshi. From the day acting became my destiny, action has been my lifeline. Pure, unadulterated action in Sooryavanshi will tell you all why it still fires up my core, Akshay tweeted on Monday. This post was accompanied by a video in which Akshay features in car and bike chase as well as death-defying stunt in which he's seen hanging from a helicopter while Shetty directs him. Sooryavanshi, the fourth film of Shetty's cop drama universe in which Akshay is essaying the role of Veer Suryavanshi. Just last month, the release date of Sooryavanshi was advanced to March 27, 2020, to avoid a clash with Salman Khan's Inshallah at the box office. The change in the release date didn't go down well with a section of social media users. Taking a dig at it in his own way, Shetty wrote on Instagram on Monday, "Kab aa rahe hain, ye important nahi hai. Kaise aa rahe hain, wo dekho." Akshay Kumar in and as Sooryavanshi, raw, real and rugged.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.